It's getting noisy in some parts of the country. Last night, the brood ex cicadas emerged after burying themselves in the ground for the last 17 years. They'll be above ground for about 2 weeks before going back underground. They're found in states like Indiana, Ohio, Tennessee, Delaware, and Pennsylvania. A professor with the University of Maryland says the last time these insects were out, the most popular cell phone was the Razor flip phone. That'll tell you how long ago that was.